3 a.m., 71 degrees in the greenhouse, February 28th.